Okay. Oh, my stuff slashes on. Let me just show y'all. Look at this. It's a raspberry underneath too.
Yes, bro, but I had a hard week last week, bro. I am healthy, I am wealthy, I am rich, I am that bitch. I am gonna go get that bag, and I am not gonna take your shit. I am protect. Okay, guys. So I got a little iPad. I don't know how it looks. I'm not gonna vlog with this the whole day, but this is the beginning of my birthday vlog. I did want to say I did take a break. That's why the Vlogmas last day, the last week of Vlogmas, got up, like, went up so late. It's just, I need a break for it, but it's up now. We're doing a little birthday Vlogmas. Anyway, so last night I waxed, he's not asking me a question again. Okay, last night I waxed my eyebrows. Today is the photo shoot for the Vlogmas, the birthday, for my birthday. Y'all see the outfit when I put it on and stuff like that, and then I'll put in a couple pictures of how, like, my inspo pictures, and y'all just come with me on the process. I won't tell y'all how I'm going, I won't tell y'all much, y'all just have to see. I am gonna have to do my own makeup. I'm a little worried. Hopefully I don't look too crazy, because my makeup is not usually for like cameras. It's for like little cute snaps. So hopefully I look okay. Maybe I could vlog with this. I don't think I look too crazy. Oh yeah, I got a little iPad for my YouTube stuff. So now I will be uploading more to edit, and everything should be on here. My Vlogmas is the only one that's going to be on my phone. The only one that's still going to be my phone. Everything else is going to be on here. Like, the when I start editing this, it'll be on here. So if I have a altercation, y'all know if I had a little altercations, I'll come out here and tell y'all, because I'll be a little upset. But yeah, oh my god, I can't wait for our birthday. All right, let me get in the shower and then show you. I'm gonna have my hair wet for the photo shoot, so y'all see that. Okay, y'all, so I put on clothes, did my little fit. Chat, this is where I hate wearing tight clothes. Look at this. Hate it. Maybe if I was a little skinny mini, but I'm not. Really not. Anyway, I put some of this on my eyebrows because it was real irritated when I got out of the shower. I think it's just because I waxed and stuff. Not I think. It's because I waxed and stuff. So I'm putting my skincare right here. And then I'm going to do my hair. And then I'm going to figure out how to put it back so I can do my makeup in the bathroom. And y'all see me do that. So yeah, I think I'm gonna time lapse this. It looks better. You see that shiny body? Shiny body, yaddy yaddy. Shiny body, yaddy yaddy. Okay, guys, so I'm about to do the makeup. Put on little jewelry. Little jewelry, can't put on your neck because I'll put on gold stuff right here. But I do have a straw. I'm gonna have to time lapse it because I'm kind of running out of time. Let me put on my new stuff first. Should I time lapse it? Yeah, because I know I'm not gonna want to edit all this out. Monsters gonna tear it up. Who that is, bitch? I am healthy, I am wealthy, I am rich, I am that bitch. I am gonna go get that bag, and I am not gonna take your shit. I am protected, well respected. I'm a queen, I'm a dream. I do what I wanna do, and I'm who I wanna be. Cause I am me, bitch, that's why I be. Not really liking the makeup at all. The blush, I need to pretty much to wipe some off. I swear it looked way better when I was in the bathroom. Y'all seen it. It looked so good. Now all of a sudden it looks like hot trash. It looks real bad. It looks real ugly. Especially this glitter on my eyes is getting like you can see it like on top. I look ugly as hell. And I forgot to, oh no, I have the thing. I have my makeup stuff. Shoot, I should ask my dad to bring the palette down. Cause child, what is this? What it is ugly, is what it is. Besides that, the eyelashes, like, but the eyelash glue, you could. But the eyelashes glue is black. Why I look like that?
Maybe because I messed it up, then put concealer over it, then put the eyeshadow back over it. Anyway, I just don't like how it's looking, bro. To be real honest with y'all. I'm gonna put this in the car and come back and talk to y'all like this. Y'all, I'm telling y'all, I really don't like how it looks. Actually, I'm gonna go on the front of the car. Like, okay, let me do this, right? And then do a little bit of this. In normal light, but then again, we're not taking pictures in normal light. The only thing I think I messed up on was my head, boy. My head, that forehead busting, my dudes. I think he's on my recording and now I feel awkward. Y'all, I'm real nervous. Hmm? Y'all about to see my friends.
Don't just rest your hand and be like, you can't be that hungry.
All right, later.
Attitude is like, good doing this. Here you go. Okay, good.
Wait, what?
We're
doing behind the scenes.
No, this is behind the scenes, but yeah. You can take, let me show you how we do this behind the scenes. Like you're posing, you know?
Oh.
Well, that makes sense. That makes so much sense. All right,
that's enough,
Ben. Here we go. Bring your head down. Bring your head down a little bit. Smile. Not so much. Smile. Okay. That's it. Bring your head down.
Hey guys. Oh, I thought I saw some of my teeth, but hey, I know I look crusty, dusty, musty, ugly. Let me update y'all a little bit. So, it is my birthday. It should be like about 1 o'clock now in Minnesota time, but in New York time. Wait, no, New York time is 1 o'clock. Minnesota time is 12 o'clock. So, it's my birthday. Your girl is 17, huh? So, I got my nails done a couple days ago, but I didn't want to show y'all because I wasn't really in the mood that day to film. But I'm going to show you my nails. Look at it. Look at it, y'all. Look at it. It's so pretty. Like, I really do love it. Don't look at this nail. This ring look real ghetto, but... Real cute, real sexy, cute. Oh my gosh, y'all finna see me later today. My little fit. Hold up, I'm about to go to sleep, honestly, because tomorrow I got a big day ahead of me. Well, today. You got the idea. Yeah, and I'm for the world heels. Y'all ain't ever seen me in no heels. And I gotta take some cute pickies. Mind y'all, the photo shoot pictures that I took, why they still ain't coming? I was supposed to post them at 12. Either Minnesota time or Eastern time, New York time. But either way, I still ain't get them. Don't even know what they look like yet. Y'all wanna see heels on me? I'm gonna give y'all a little preview. I'm gonna grab it. I'm gonna give y'all a little preview. I don't feel like putting both of them on, but like, look, y'all. They're real cute. You probably like, that look kind of ugh. I'm telling you, I like it. I really do like it. It's cute. To me, it's cute. This, if it was like Swarovski crystals or something, it would have made it way better, but that's cool. It's still cute. Cute, classy, cute, purr.
Hey y'all, so I'm back after last night. I missed a couple steps in the video, but you know, this is the y'all see the fit later. I'm at a Thai place, you know.
Hey guys,
I'm gonna say the receipt. Thinking I pressed it.
Look at that period. The food.
Okay, so I got the pad thai. They all got the same things, but it's cool. Wait, and then she got fried rice.
Period.
Period.
Yes, y'all, look at this.
on. Hold on. I'm with the raspberry, yeah. Okay, okay. I'm ready.
Birthday.
What are they gonna do? Just give me a little cake?
No, they were gonna sing.
I don't want them to sing. They don't have to do all that. The lady don't even want to get chicken. Anyway, should I tell them still?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, my slash is on.
Good. Let me just show y'all. Look at this. It's the raspberry underneath too.
Yes, bro, but I had a hard week last week, bro.
Get into it.
Yeah,
I need to hear that because I was dead, like, is Jay ignoring us?
Yeah, my bro. We at the bowling alley now.
Pregnant, like, what? Okay.
But my phone kind of just wanted to die middle of the day, and I only had the charger for it to go in the car, and we wasn't really in the car anymore, so. But I tried to put in little clips of what I was doing, like, throughout the whole time, you know, and have other people record me. Hopefully y'all seen a little fit I had on. I didn't really get to record fully the fit. I'm sorry. I know I should have recorded when I got ready and everything, but I was rushing. I had all this stuff to do, so it didn't really make sense to record, because I didn't have the, I have to, like, just don't look at right here, y'all, like, it's messy, like, I'm too easy to get up, but the light, you know, I had to set it up properly and everything like that, and it was kind of a little too much. So yeah, I'm sorry I didn't get to record me getting ready, but it wasn't really anything special. But these lashes, yeah, I'm telling you, I do not want to take off my makeup. Yo, my face makeup I don't care about, but the eyelashes, bro, I haven't put on my eyelashes this good in so long, y'all. It's like I fell off, like I didn't know how to put on lashes anymore. But don't even get me started. And then the liner, like, I actually put on liner today, you know, they don't match each other, but individually they're really good. But yeah, I just put my soup up in the things, if y'all was wondering why it looks so weird. And yeah, so I'm gonna just talk a little bit, just because, you know, I feel like this vlog is really short, and I really didn't want it to be short. For the most part, I enjoyed the day, you know, it was cool. I wanted to take a picture of my nails like this with my necklace, but I'm gonna just take it another time. But I need to take it before the nails started growing out and look, like, ugly, you know? What else? Oh, let me tell y'all. Bro. The photographer that I went to get my little photo shoot done, it just looked ghetto. Like, it was, everything was just ghetto at this point. It's just ghetto, 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 ghetto. Because, you know, I go there, and I tell him how I want the picture set up. I tell him I want a nude background, like nude. Actually, kind of like this, but maybe a little bit darker. Actually, no, this probably was good, like how I wanted it, right? Nude background. But I wanted one picture, one style of picture, basically, with me sitting on a stool, and then two, like, trees on the, like, not trees, like, little bushes, little plants on the side, like, two, one here and one on the other side of me, right? He said he can't do the plants. he gonna edit it in. I'm like, okay, cool. I don't really know how that gonna look, but you know, cool, whatever, whatever. I come, me and my friends are getting ready in the bathroom, getting the gold stuff on my shoulder, right? Or on our, all of our shoulders. And I come out, but I have to show him, okay, he told me to send him a picture of how I want the setup. So I sent him a picture, but the picture, the girl's background is black, and I never asked for black background. He asked me about it, and I said, no, I want a nude background. I don't want the black background. I come out, I see the black background, I'm like, okay. You know, he already put up the background, you know, he already did all that. I'ma just use it. Luckily, I kind of like it, the black background, because I wanted it to match with my Instagram feed, but I feel like it matched. It's just not what I asked for, you know what I'm saying? And then, we did the group pictures, right? Let me tell y'all something. I asked for 4 to 3 pictures. One with the sitting on the stool. One, like, full body one. I guess that was a stool one. Like, you know, together. And then I wanted one with, like, a headshot type thing. Like, I just wanted it of, like, chest up. And then I wanted another one with me and my friends, right? And then maybe, like close up of our heads, and then maybe like another one of doing us another pose or something like that, right? That's what I wanted. And I honestly really wanted the one with my friends a lot more than I wanted the one that I had of me. I mean, of course I wanted it for my birthday and stuff like that, but you get what I'm trying to say, right? So he sent me like 5 of myself, right? And I'm like, okay, but like, where's the group pictures at? And the ones of myself, I mean, they're okay, but honestly, it looks like it was so rushly edited. Like, it looked like he just edited it before he sent it to me. Mind you, I took these pictures, like, what, a week or two before my birthday? Like, you telling me you couldn't get it ready before then? Even if you have clients, like, you said it yourself. You're going to send it to us a day or before my birthday. Y'all, he sent it, like, midday. Because I wanted to post it at 12. Or at least, like, 1 Eastern time and 12 Minnesota time, like, where I actually live at, right? But no, I was like, okay, cool, whatever. I'm like, I'm still waiting for the group pictures, right? He sent me one group picture. Mind y'all, if y'all seen how many pictures that man took, he took multiple pictures of me on a stool, on standing up, this, that, and the third, all of us together, multiple positions. And then he took pictures of Brittany, my friend, both of my friends by themselves. So where are those pictures at? You know what I'm saying? Like, I only get one group picture. And I didn't even... Bro, it's like he picked the worst group picture to send me. To edit and send me. Like, all of us... It wasn't just one of us that looked a little awkward, a little weird, a little off. All of us looked off, bro. Like, and it's 3 of us. Like, all of us looked off. Like, how you pick the worst... I know there was a better picture than that. Even if it was off guard. You know what I'm saying? I bet you was better than that. I'm just like, bro, at this point, give me the money back. You know what I'm saying? Like, and the editing looked like Facetune editing, yo. It looked like he bought Facetune and he just edited like that. Literally, that's what it looked like. I don't know. But there's a couple pictures about myself. My butt do look a little bit bigger than I think it do. Maybe that's just how my butt look. I don't know. But in my head, I don't think that's how big my butt looks. So I think he edited it to make it a little bit bigger. And if he did... He edited it well, because I can't see a difference. But yeah, and the background in the pictures, it looked like you take a photo shoot of yourself at home type stuff. Like, you know, when you take real photo shoots, like the background is like plain, like it don't even look like there's nothing, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it looks like a wall, like, you know, mine look like a sheet. Like, you could see the folds in the back. Like, bro. Like. And it's what was 200 something for the pictures? And I don't even really like them. Like, what? And I asked the guy if he could send me another group picture. Because that one is just not it for me. Told myself, oh, well, I could send it tonight or tomorrow. Sir, when is the birthday? When did I ask? This need to be posted. If my birthday is the 27th, why are you trying to send it to me on the 28th? Trying tomorrow. What? So I'm off. I don't know why my dad don't get his money back, honestly. At least some money back. Like, very bad work. Very, very, very unprofessional. Very unprofessional. Whatever. You know, whatever. Anyway, besides that, the food was good. Food was cool. There was one lady there that was kind of a little rude. But I'm guessing she ain't want to work that day. I understand, sir. I understand. You know, it's cool. And I just tried to take some pictures. Y'all, I never realized how much weight I gained in my feet till I took them pictures. Ah, my face is so fat. But like, head down, like neck down. Cute. Very cute. Very cute. What else? And then we went bowling. Bro, y'all, I went bowling. Y'all see the video. I was literally, like, I was about to win. I was literally about to win, y'all. And the bowling ball got stuck in this, like, I can't explain. Like, you know when you let it go? Like, holding and everything was cool. But it's like when you let it go, I didn't shave. If y'all seen anything like that, I ain't shaved. It's the winter. Don't blame me. Please. I get lazy. I literally just shaved it, 2 weeks ago? Maybe you need to stop growing so much hair before y'all even come for me. But it's like when you hold it and then let it go. Like when you let it go, it's like it kind of, because my nails are longer. I think that's why, because like my nails are longer. When I let it go, it kind of like pulls on my nail a little. I can't explain it properly. But I'm thinking like, you know, this is my last one. This is the only way I can win right now. Y'all, I let it go and the way it hurt this thumb, it's still like hurting. It was throbbing, y'all. And then two bowling balls like hit my nails and then it kind of chipped on the side. You can't really see it. It's not that noticeable, but it did chip on the side. And it's like, it really do hurt, y'all. It really do hurt. And I remembered why I kind of hate wearing long nails. Actually, this whole day reminded me why I hate wearing long nails, y'all. Them leather pants was a struggle. Let's put on with long nails. Alright guys, bye. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.